Everyone, it's Mara Elliott of Wind, Water, and Wisdom, and it's Monday, so it's Mara's Musings when I ask the guides to pull a card for the theme of the week for anybody that watches this video. And if you've been looking for a break, if you've been thinking that you just need to relax and do nothing, this is your week. Stand still. This is the Mystical Shaman Oracle deck by Colette Baron Reed. And I don't usually use this deck, but I was called to this morning, and when I pulled this card, I was like, bingo, I could feel the swirling energy building the last few weeks, and here we are, time to pause. So, this is not the week to push. This is if you've been trying to start a new venture, or you're trying to, you know, do something that is going to require you to put in a lot of effort, this would not be the week. This would be the week to gather information, but not to put the, you know, green light ahead. This is a pausing card. So also there's a lot going on in the world. You know, we have war. We have riots in England. We have fires, forest fires in the U.S. We have flooding. So there's a lot going on, and it can feel a lot. It can feel very overwhelming and hard to know how you can help. Best way to help is to send love. If you're in a financial position to send money donations, make sure you send them to the right causes. You can do that as well. You can always volunteer for things. But this is the week to not get overwhelmed by what's going on in your outside world, but also your inside world. So if things feel very stuck this week, or heated, or edgy, know that this card is telling you it's okay to do nothing this week. It is okay to take a big break, take a walk, go to enjoy the summer, do something that's fun, get out of your head, move your body, and pause. I think it literally says, when things seem to stall or stagnate, or when you feel stuck, this symbol appears as a reminder that constant action isn't going to get you where you want to go. Perhaps it's time to gather more information or just wait until the universe makes the next move. No matter what, this moment is a beautiful gift orchestrated in your favor. Okay. Take it as a gift. If the week gets crazy, no matter what, it's a gift. You don't have to do anything. You do not have to join the fight. You do not have to participate. Pause, relax, ground, send love, and just take care of yourself. Maybe next week we get to put our projects in motion, but today, this week, is not going to be a good one. Also, we're still in Mercury retrograde, so things can be buggy, tech glitches, slowdowns, miscommunication. So you really don't want to push anything this week anyway. So enjoy a week of pausing. If things get busy or crazy, to say, oh, this is a standstill week to do nothing. Enjoy the time. Have a great week.